Okay guys, Detective Monsters here. I'm at a Clawtop as well here. And I've just got a hammered coin. I believe it's Edward III, second or third. Well, each one, I'm not too particularly sure because I'm not that numismatic at hammered. As you can see there, we've got Clawtop a Diggon. All the cards are up there. That's the junk bucket where you put all your iron and trash and things, particularly that you don't need in. It's approximately 3 inches down, just in that hole there. It's absolutely brilliant, man. It's the first ever hammered at Worcester on the 5th of October. Clawtop a Dig rally, if you like. I found a button, I believe a Celtic bronze data, I believe. First ever hammered, so this is where I found it. Yeah. You can see that. I found a believe Georgian button. This is the only coin I've got so far. It's unrealistically a hammered. First ever hammered ever. We're in Bald Heath, Edward Elgar's birthplace, obviously. And yes, I got hammered. I'll update you if I get any more in a bit.